everybody. Today, I want to share 5 facts with you about classical music. Fact 1. The reason most people don't know any historic female composers is because the classical music world has traditionally been biased against women. For example, the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra did not even accept women to have permanent membership until the year 1997. In the year 1996, the principal Dieter Fleury told the German television channel Westdeutscher Rundfunk that accepting women, and I quote, would be an emotional gamble of the unity, unquote. Fact 2. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart began composing at the early age of 5. He wrote his first symphony at the age of 8 and his first opera when he was 16 years old. Fact 3. The Russian composer Peter Tchaikovsky, who composed the music for The Nutcracker and Swan Lake, suffered from extreme anxiety. He always held his head up with one hand while conducting his orchestras, out of fear that his head would fall off. Fact 4. During the Chinese Cultural Revolution, which began in 1966, Western classical music was banned in China and many instruments were destroyed. Musicians started to study it in secret and were heavily punished and even executed when they were discovered. Dictator Mao Zedong wanted to rid the country of capitalist values. He said, and I quote, "There is no art for the sake of art," unquote. After Mao Zedong died in 1976, the ban was uplifted. Fact 5. The London Symphony Orchestra was actually booked to play on the Titanic in the year 1912, but eventually ended up performing on another ship named the Baltic due to a last-minute change. Well, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video about classical music. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And hopefully, until next time. Bye!